I got another jar of peanut butter and this crunchy stuff. Robin.
Hi.
What are you doing here?
I am making PB&Js.
Right, yeah, no, duh, of course. I am also making PB&Js, as it so happens.
Cool.
Hey, I'm sorry if that came out weird. What are you doing here? I didn't mean it like, what are you doing here? I just meant like, oh, what are you doing here? Like, wow, nice surprise. Great to see you.
Yeah, I didn't take it as anything negative.
Okay, good. No, I'm sorry. My brain's just been a little frazzled lately because...
Of everything?
Yeah. Yeah, and Dan. It's my boyfriend. Well, was my boyfriend. He was visiting and took one look at all this, and let's just say it's not what he was envisioning for his spring break. So he was like, I'm out of here, back to Purdue, good luck, Vic. Okay, which ultimately, yeah, it's fine, and it's bordering on a good thing, because, I mean, he was really grating on me. I mean, he's the type of person who trashes Fast Times because it has no plot. I mean, as soon as he said that, I should have just ended things right there, and... Sorry. I'm so sorry. I am rambling about my dumb boyfriend when there are people out there suffering who need food. And I have just made a peanut butter on peanut butter monstrosity. I don't know what's wrong with me. It's like sometimes my mouth is moving faster than my brain, and it's like this runaway train, and I cannot seem to get it to stop no matter how hard I try. You know what I mean?
Yeah, I think I know what you mean.
It's a gift.
Oh,
you're welcome.
For me?
Mm.
Oh, you really shouldn't have.
Oh, but I did.
Oh,
but I did.
I just don't even deserve it. Thank you.
Early birthday.
Thank you so much. Oh, wow. What is that?